ஒரு சின்ன தவறு மட்டும் நடக்காமல் இருந்திருந்தால் 4 ஆண்டுகளுக்கு முன்பே சந்திரயான் 2 இந்த சாதனையை படைத்திருக்கும் என இஸ்ரோ முன்னாள் தலைவர் சிவன் தெரிவித்தார்.
Should have occurred on the 4 years back itself, and just because of this small mistake, error occurred in the Chandrayaan 2, it is we could not achieve. Otherwise, we could have achieved all these things at that 4 years back itself. Now we are very happy that we learned from the error, and we could correct the whole thing, and. Because of the lessons learned from the failure is a very, very important, you know, this one. And so we have configured Chandrayaan 3 at that time itself. In 2019 itself, we have configured Chandrayaan 3. And what corrections to be done, that also decided in 2019 itself. And all the work started in 2019. And from that onward, that work was going continuously. And yesterday we have seen the fruit of that effort, what we have put in.